I could have done better. I heard Gatsby has some rich relatives.
Oh yeah, I heard that he was the relative of Kaiser from Germany. Where he killed the man.
No. That was a good joke.
Yeah, can I use this?
No, go on ahead.
Wait.
Okay. Oh,
something interesting.
Okay.
Let's follow the crazy man.
Look at all these real books. Well, except this one. This one. I mean, look. There's even books inside books.
Bookception.
He made you with another fantastic product. You could get this fantastic product for 3 easy payments of $19.99.
What the hell are you talking about?
Sorry, I'm a little bit too much.
Well, we're gonna go powder and nails. Let's go.
Well, I'm gonna head out to the rest of the party and see who's there.
Sport? I was here the whole time. Hello.
Hi, nice to meet you. Matter of fact, have you seen the host of this party? I haven't seen him all night.
Actually, I hear the host is very close by.
Huh. Is that him?
No, silly, that's a woman.
Oh, my apologies. I don't know who else it could be. Gatsby, is that you?
No, damn it! It's me!
Oh!
Well, I hope you guys are thoroughly enjoying this party, especially you.
Oh, it's splendid. Sorry for that.
I moved.
What? What?
No!
Enough with this nonsense. What are those pictures over there? What pictures? Pictures I... What are these?
Those are a bit embarrassing.
Yeah, Gatsby.
Indeed, that is embarrassing.
What do you have to say for yourself?
I heard
some interesting things about you.
Really? Interesting things? Like what?
I heard you were an Oxford man.
That's true, actually.
Well, I heard you killed a man.
Killed a man? Just one?
Ha 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 ha